Democratic Congressman Adam Schiff has officially entered the race for the U.S. Senate.
We will do that. I'm Adam Schiff, and I'm running for the U.S. Senate.
Schiff officially announced his candidacy at a rally in Burbank this morning. He is currently California's representative in Congress. Schiff already has the endorsement of former House Speaker Nancy Pelosi, but only if Senator Dianne Feinstein does not run for re-election. Feinstein is rumored to have health problems, including cognitive decline.